Batman! I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the Warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Man, I gotta get me another job. This one'll kill me.
Somebody...
into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Patient interview 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinn's out. I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and... well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Come on.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done!
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up! Gargoyles, boom!
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard, Joker!
One of you out, and not in a nice first date kind of way.
You heard, Joker. Wait up, I'll watch your back. Joker was right. I found someone. You as well? How's he doing this? Shut up and keep looking. Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself. Wait up. I'll watch your back.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous! He'll ruin everything!
Wake up! Damn!
Seriously,
arrogant,
and that's just me.
Joker's crazy. Calm down. boiler scared the crap out of me.
I'm not surprised you're scared. I would be. I think there's a pretty good chance you'll die, dear.
What was that?
Huh? Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang. enjoy his work, so what now? Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
you want to intern here at Arkham?
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now, these are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Bothering us, and we may just get out of here in one piece.
Good plan.